Queen Ahmose Nefertari. Ahmose-Meritamun was the royal daughter of Ahmose and Ahmose Nefertari, and became the great royal wife of her brother Amenhotep I, pharaoh of ancient Egypt in the 18th dynasty. She died fairly young and was buried in tomb TT358 in Deir el-Bahari. Her remains were discovered at Deir el-Bahri in TT358 in 1930 by Herbert Eustis Winlock.